atmosphere to play when he's around. What is it like for you when he's around talking trash to Austin?
Personally,
he's
standing talking trash.
Did you take it personally? I mean, he got tattoos of Steph and KD.
Why would I take that personally that another man ain't getting me tattooed on? Why would I take that personally?
You ever asked the ref if they could tee him up
over there?
He's kind of crazy.
No, I don't ask the ref about that. Stay away from that.
What changed in the second half?
I don't know, we fouled too much and killed our own rhythm and allowed them to get in the rhythm. And then, we're playing against set defense every time. I think we actually got some good shots. We just didn't make them. They just make the shots.
How tough is it to not do that?
Well, I mean, you know, we like to keep our offense moving, but if you're going to guard KD with a four-man,
Raymond, you guys went right down the wire with these guys in your building and that camp here in Toronto. I mean, do you have your attention? Is that what they're saying?
We've played them twice this year. We don't really owe them any more. We can't get them any more attention because we won't play them again. And if we're saying if we'll meet them in the finals, that's a long road ahead to get there. So, we've won both games. And now, that's all the attention we really need to get.
How much does Isaiah Thomas change the matchup?